Good work on the partisans, Carl. OSS is mighty pleased. And what with that, and Sicily?
Heard Operation Husky went pretty smoothly for you guys. Also heard Eisenhower has bigger plans. A mainland invasion.
Reich always has bigger plans, Carl. The point is that we've poked the hornet's nest. Things are stirring.
What things? This from your informant?
Dorfman? Nah, not this time. This is straight from our boys in aerial reconnaissance. There's a dockyard down the coast from here. The Germans are moving something.
Any idea what that something might be?
There's a lot of security, so whatever it is, it's gonna be darn valuable.
Which is where I come in, huh?
Got it in one, my friend. We need specifics. What it is, where it's moving.
And then what? Sounds like the Germans have got themselves a big operation.
Husky means we've got some bombers in the area. Now, once you do what you, gotta, well, why don't you just give them flyboys a nod?
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Footage recovered from crashed observation plane shows multiple quantities of weapons being transferred to Lorino Dockyard. Find that armory. Out.
Red Fox out. Does the Angel know how bad it is?
She's our leader. She has other concerns. Without her, we're nothing.
I get the feeling she doubts herself.
She stepped in when Böhm's people snatched their father. He was an extraordinary man.
He casts a long shadow, I understand.
She's a worthy successor to her father. If only she knew that.
So Böhm's people took him.
No one ever saw a body.
That's gotta be hard on her.
It's not just that, Carl. OSS knew her father had been taken. But he wasn't classified, a strategic asset. So they did nothing to help him. Nothing.
Something on your mind?
A man called La Terza, the harbor master.
Friend of yours?
A more venal, corrupt individual you could not hope to meet, except, of course, for that bastard, Böhm.
Not a friend, then.
He's a traitor. Many of our people is sent to their deaths. Someone should, make an example of him.
Is that so? Fearsome-looking blade.
It was my father's.
Was?
Böhm's people took him in the dead of night. There's been no word. Nothing. Ever since.
I'm sorry.
There is a quotation from a poet. A mighty flame follows a tiny spark. My father was the spark. That's why they followed him.
The partisans? I didn't realize.
He was my father, and their leader.
It's a tough act to follow.
Yes, it is. But unless I find a body, I won't stop hoping. Hope is what carries us through. Feeling good about your little victory at the viaduct?
Did as you asked.
Thank you for that, Lieutenant. But the party's ends are hanging by a thread. We need ammo, fuel, medicine. Madre Madonna, we need a medicine.
Typhus?
It's sweeping Allagra. Some of our people are already showing signs of infection. We know the Nazis are transporting vaccines via the dockyard. If you could find out where it is...
I'll see what I can do. This place is crawling with guards. Better get the information I need.
Ammo.
Mafia have been helping themselves to goodies from the dockyard. No more to find here. Can't find anything else. Good chance he's got something useful on him. I need to find out where the shipment is going. The document says the shipments are being sent to Allegra, and they've been having problems with the Mafia. I think I've grabbed all I can. Useful to know. Wonder what he keeps locked up. Guess I grabbed everything useful. No doubt about it. Those are the typhus vaccines. I'll let the partisans know where they are.
Er ist irgendwo da zu Boden gegangen. Geht mal nach, ob wir ihn haben.
Although the noise is liable to bring me some unwanted attention. Ammo's not gonna last much longer. Nothing else.
some sort of guidance system.
Excuse me.